here we are finally, guys. The Friday night cruise at AmeriCarna 2021.
Be careful.
Cars are coming through. Amazing, guys, really such a cool experience. You should be here. Lots of smiles and happy faces, because that's what this is all about. Amazing. Look at these two C8 Corvettes. Nice, eh? So lots of Trans Ams, Firebird. Let's go. Look at that. Galaxy is really, really rowdy and loud. Let's see if he revs it. Double trouble. He revved it before, it was really, really loud. Truck, amazing. Stop. cool event. Once a year, you get to revive the magic of the 70s all together. I mean, 50s, 60s, and 70s. Everything. When cars were built for a reason, not to be an appliance. Look at this thing, look at it. Haha, Ford, too long. I remember this from last year. Crew cab. That's pretty long. Oh, and the Mustang again. Look at the headlights. So funky, eh? Guys, that's amazing. In the middle of the road, I'm thinking about it. Nah, too risky. Just wait here. I did that for a beach hop, but there was more space. Oh, look at all these beauties, eh? Supercharged. Catalina. What a color, eh? Camaro, nice. The white GTO coming. I'll give you a closer look. This is the one that we spotted at Cumium. Amazing. This is great. Damn, I love doing this. Yes, you would. That's it, guys. That's the end of the video. If you enjoy it, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. The AmeriCarna series continues tomorrow with the AmeriCarnival, where all the cars are gonna be pretty much parked on top of the street. So be on the lookout for that and stay tuned on Musclecars Universe. I'll see you in the next videos, guys. Bye bye.